Hey guys, it's Emily here from Heartmybody Fitness. Thanks for tuning in the kitchen today. We are gonna combine two of my favorite foods into magical food wonderment and joy. It's a combination of the avocado and the egg. And the combination of these two items is just like, it's so good. We're gonna bake two eggs into an avocado, add some seasoning, some spices, and it's gonna be just to die for. You're gonna love it. If you do love this recipe, the best way that you can support me and show your love is by sharing this video out with anybody else who is an egg and avocado fanatic, and by subscribing to my YouTube channel. I put out new videos every Monday, and if you subscribe, then you will never miss a Monday. Okay, so here are the steps.
So you're gonna need a lime, one avocado per person, and two eggs per avocado, a handful of chopped green onion, cilantro, and a baking sheet covered with foil. Preheat the oven to 450 degrees Fahrenheit. While the oven is heating up, slice the avocado into two equal halves. Use a spoon to carve the pit out of the avocado. Then remove the avocado from its skin and place the avocado onto the baking sheet. If you've got a particularly round avocado edge and it doesn't sit upright, it's flopping over to the side, you can slice a bit off of the bottom to make it a better bowl for the egg yolk to sit in. Option always to eat the avocado as you go. Squeeze a lime over the avocado halves, as much lime as your heart desires. Crack an egg into the avocado half. Some of the egg white might spill out, and that's totally cool as long as the yolk is in the avocado. Sprinkle pepper, salt, red pepper flakes, and any other seasoning that you want onto the avocado and the egg. Once the oven is at 450 degrees, place the baking sheet in the oven for about 10 minutes. And now it's time to squat. After 10 minutes, remove the baking sheet from the oven. The egg whites and yolk should feel firmer, but still give a little so they're not completely cooked through. Once removed from the oven, garnish this with green onion and cilantro. And by the by, you could totally do the garnishing once the avocado is on an actual plate. I am not that fancy, and I'm definitely not above scraping the cooked egg white off of the pan and eating it. Again, not very fancy. And guys, that's it. It is so yummy. It's perfect for breakfast, for lunch, and dinner, and it is totally boyfriend approved. Like, seriously, boyfriend approved. Get away from my avocado. Enjoy!